What's up, guys? My go-kart's been sitting for a couple days, so I thought I would just do a basic cold start. You know, make sure the engine's on. I think it is. Move the fuel forward. Leave that like that. I'm going to flip my throttle a couple times. And it died because I didn't let it warm up fast enough. But there you go. There's a little cold start for the Predator 212. Yep, Isaac's back. So we're going to be ripping around today. I'm probably going to record a little bit. If I remember to. So yeah. See you guys.